entire time.
She was an old friend.
I intended to arrest her.
She helped me take down the collectors. And she just gave her life to save the Hanover home.
Point taken. It was an honor to work with you, Shepard. When the time comes, I'll be there to return the favor with a few friends.
Might as well pick up a book.
That's what we do. Give her something to read while she's lying in the hospital.
Commander Shepard, when I heard Earth was under attack, I tried to call. I never got through.
Bane, good to see you stay in the chain.
My disease kills slowly. With enough care and a healthy lifestyle, it can be delayed for a few years. Of course, my allotted time has come and gone. Now I exercise because it pleases me. What are you doing here?
Visiting a friend who got hurt protecting me.
The dark-haired human will need intensive care. She will be starting physical therapy with my class soon.
That's her.
If she means something to you, then I will help how I can. As long as she is here, consider her under my protection.
I appreciate it, babe.
I am near the end of my life. It is a good time to be generous. Kepler syndrome has put most of my other plans on hold.
Back on the Normandy on the 4th Division. Should could use you.
I would not be as I was before. I need daily medical attention. And if I know you, you will want to fight the Reapers somehow. You need the best at your side. But I am not at mine.
You don't have to wrestle them broken and break their necks. I'm sure we can find some light.
I am at peace with what I've done in my life, Shepard. There comes a time when one must rest from war and conflict. It is not your time, but it is mine.
You know how much time you have left?
I've been to several doctors. My favorite gave me 3 months to live. 9 months ago. It's free to find no requirements placed on me. No responsibilities. No fears. It is a good end to a life.
Are you in a lot of pain?
At times, the oxygen transfer proteins don't form correctly. Your human equivalent would be hemoglobin. As a result, my blood is low in oxygen. No matter how much I breathe in, I get tingling, numbness, and that is the best of it. As for my brain, I cannot track the damage. I just experience dizziness from time to time.
I wish the best for you, babe.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors, My son visits regularly. Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free. Until we meet again, Shepard.
Book should I get her? She won't want the candies up there or other flower, and I know that. 36 degrees. Okay. I'm gonna go with the 13th century earth potion. Makes it like that.
Back on your feet, relax a little.
Shepard, wait. there's one more thing. I wasn't sure if I should mention it.
What is it?
I have family back on Earth. I haven't heard from them. It's making me crazy. But I know you're busy, Shepard. We can talk later.
I've got time to talk.
Who's back on Earth?
Mom, plus my three sisters. The youngest, Sarah, was away in her honeymoon. Married a military man, Thomas. He got called back in. She was stuck alone. She called me. Just my friend Tom.
I imagine.
I was always there to protect him like that. Even when I was on one tour, they knew they could talk to me. I told her to come to the Citadel. We could wait for news together.
Have you heard anything about her?
We have reports coming all the time of what's going on. Half are wild speculation, and half are probably too optimistic to be true.
We have to believe that we can do something.
But I thought you were dead. I lost hope. I'm telling you. But when you came back, I was ready to believe in anything. I mean, maybe this problem can't be solved by some grunt shooting the boogeyman in the face. But if you can get my help, I'm game.
That sounds more like the edge I know. We can't afford to be in each other's throats. If we plan on getting through this, you will trust each other.
I was trying to keep the family stuff to myself, to be professional. I don't know how you managed to keep it all together.
I have my moments.
You know, I'm glad to hear it.
So, what's all this Lieutenant Commander business?
Seems like the old Williams curse is losing its grip. Was sure I'd talk out of gutter to you.
Words are.
I thought so too, until Deep Prime. Losing 212 was, well, you know.
It was the Reaper's mission. You did the best you could. Survived the illness.
Just losing everyone under my command. It's tough to face. I'll never forget any of it.
Right now, we need you back on your feet.
I'll be back. And first order of business is to shove your metal tentacles right up there. I'll fight with honor and courage, sir.
Roger that, LC. I didn't hear from you while I was a guest at the apartments.
I couldn't face you. Even when Anderson requested my presence, it was difficult.
It's okay. We're both professionals. We have more important things to worry about.
You're right. I'm just restless laying here doing nothing.
I should get back to it. Take care of yourself.
Will do, Commander.
Listen to me, those current types are fighting. We need these biotic upgrades to fight the Reapers.
Thank you.
absolutely butt naked, drenched in water from the shower, and nothing but a towel. Yikes! Running away from Hush. You may not have a gun, but you were an Asari. You couldn't use your bionics on husks. The Blasto movies is basically an interesting twist to Shepherd's Adventures, apparently. I don't know, I've never actually seen them myself. Likely your hubby's probably dead.
We're selling the cost of 3%.
goes wrong with your ass.
What? I had to look even more powerful than Crick thought. Her instructions on boarding Citadel undetected were one thing. Now this. Commander Shepard, watch to go. Your head will be hood ornament on my personal shuttle.
Can you test this, Crane? So, do you agree to all these terms?
Most definitely. Arya can use Bloodpack as she sees fit.
Wasn't talking to you, Crane. Well,
what? You have my word. Now open fire.
Not him. Who's next in line to take over? Arya's deal is with him.
Yes. Yes. I'm Arya's own shepherd. You've scratched my back. Now I've scratched yours.
Word of advice. Don't double cross Arya.
I may be ambitious, but I'm not crazy.
Good work, though. Thanks for the gun.
Anytime, Shepard. Rome and I will let Arya know the fight is agreed.
Now, for those who... Now, those who have better hearing than myself, you probably realize this is a bit loud for you, but just remember, I also have a loud fan going on in the background, and my I can't exactly get rid of the background noise because I don't know how to. I'm not a computer person, and I'm recording with my phone, so, yeah. I don't know how to do that. I've turned it down a little bit, but I'm trying to make sure the TV is louder than the fan. But with my bad hearing, the fan sounds louder. We got some pigeons. We got Citadel pigeons. I'm gonna say service pigeons, but Citadel pigeons. Or maybe they are servers pigeons. That's how Cerberus keeps an eye on this place. They use pigeons. Pigeons are spies. I mean, think about it. Who would suspect the robot pigeon being a super spy?
Yeah,